Been clearing out the fridge after Christmas, and I've got so many odds and sods going on here. I've got a bit of cheese, I've got a half tub of soured cream, I've got some single cream, I've got a little bit of ham. I'm going to cobble together a sort of quiche, but I'm not going to put a pastry crust on it, because if we're watching our waistline after Christmas, I'm doing a crustless quiche.